Welcome, my dear student. As you know, most of the time we discuss that this term with each and every one. The De Morgan's theorem. As you know that in the last video we discussed all the theorem. That one, there is a one important theorem, that is De Morgan's theorem. And sometimes this the question, theoretical question will be asked on the basis of De Morgan's theorem, that state and explain or verify the De Morgan's theorem in detail. So at that time you will aware about this De Morgan's theorem. As you know that De Morgan's theorem is simply quote the two statement. The statement number one is that x plus y bar is equal to x bar dot y bar, or x into y complete bar is equal to x bar plus y bar. Now here by using the truth table they will try to verify or they will try to prove the De Morgan's theorem. How they will verify? First we will discuss with this first part. In that they will take the two variable x and y having a four number 0001 1011. Okay, after that they will do the x into y, x plus y, x bar y bar different one, so x plus y complete bar, x bar dot y bar, x y complete bar, x bar plus y bar. Now as the first theorem, if you have to prove the first theorem, in that case we have to observe 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. If you have to observe the 7 number column and 8 number column, which is yellow in mark, if you observe the 7th and 8th marks, you will show that the column number 7 and 8 will be same, dono ki dono same hai. Iska matlab x plus y complete bar is equal to x bar dot y bar. Okay, and if we have to prove the second number theorem, then you can observe that x dot y bar is equal to x bar plus y bar, again the same, that is also the same. So ye same hai, iska matlab second De Morgan's theorem bhi hum prove kar sakte hai. Okay, now the generalized theorem of general De Morgan's theorem. No, yahan pe aise dikhaya gaya hai ki x plus y, iska matlab ye x plus y hi rahenge. इट मे बी ए बी सी, इट मे बी पी क्यू आर एस, कुछ भी रहता, और दो नहीं तीन नहीं, कुछ भी एन नंबर ऑफ टर्म्स, उसमें एन नंबर ऑफ वेरिएबल रख सकते हैं. जो जैसे यहाँ पे बताया कि एक्स वन प्लस एक्स टू प्लस अप टू एक्स एन, तो उसमें एक्स वन बार इंटू एक्स टू बार इंटू एक्स एन बार राइडर वैसे ऐसे हैं. ठीक है, एंड दिस वे वी कैन वेरीफाई द De Morgan's theorem. लॉजिक गेट्स, एज यू नो दैट देर आर द लॉजिक गेट्स, बेसिकली देर आर द three types of logic gate. That three types are the basic gate, universal gate and special gate. In a basic gate there are AND or NOT, in universal there are NAND NOR, and in special there are XNOR and XOR and XNOR, right? In the earliest computer the switches were open and closed by a magnetic field produced by the energized using coil in relay. The switches in turn open and close the current path. Later the vacuum tube that open and close the current path electronically replace the relay. Today the transistor are used in electronic switch that open and close the current path. There are some gate symbols are with you. First is the AND gate, another is the OR gate, and another is the NOT gate, which is acting as an inverter. Now after discussing the Boolean algebra, Boolean theorem, we will discuss on the Boolean function. The Boolean function is a function whose argument as well as the function itself assume the values from the two elements set, that is zeros and ones. So f of x y is equal to x bar y bar plus x y z plus x bar y. After finding the circuit inputs, the outputs, you can come up with either an expression or a truth table to describe what the circuit does. You can easily convert between the expression and the truth table. Find the circuit input output, find the Boolean expression for the circuit, and find the truth table for the circuit. This process will be the, it shows the Boolean function, how to minimize the Boolean function one by one. Now Boolean function, the boolean function or the boolean expression, the with example is given here, that function is xy is equals to x plus y bar z. So xyz, depending on the function will be generated, and depending on this we design a logic circuit. How? xy bar z, that function xy bar z will be shown here. And it is very simple one, so we can easily go through it. The logic diagram and expression is here. This is simply a logic diagram. This is called as a truth table, where it shows the input and output. Output is depending on the function that we have to design. Okay. And depending on the input, your output will get changed. This Boolean function exercise, we have shown this Boolean function that we already discussed in the De Morgan theorem. Now important is converting the from truth table to the Boolean function. How this convert? There are two terms, minterm and maximum. In SOP there are minterm is used, in POS there is a maximum is used. This is called as a minterm and this is called as a max term. Minterm is shown by 0, maximum is shown by 1. Right? That is only a simple difference. Here there is an AND function in minterm. It backs up there is a OR function. And this is a simple way to express the minterm. This is simply Boolean function which is shown by using minterm. And in max term, it shows by using this one. This is called as a max term. Max POS. Product of sum. The main operation is product, or product bhi ho raha hoga ek sum operation ka. Due to it is called as a product of sum. Okay. Thank you very much.